So what's up? So Michelle Rodriguez, the actress, comes out and says that Liam Neeson can't be a racist because he kissed Viola Davis on screen. And I was like, is this chick just dumb? Like, she don't know nothing about American history. She don't know about slavery. And she just ding-dong, wing-dong dumb? I mean, I'm like, see, this is the kind of apologist crap that gets on my nerves. Call that turkey for what he is. He's a racist. He's a good actor, but he's a racist. Okay? Because he was going to look for anybody black to get redemption review. And then this turkey should never said nothing, because now he done messed up his career and he done shot himself in the foot. You know, you should have gone ahead and told that to a priest and done some confessions. Should have never brought that to light. But then you get this old bigot, and yeah, Michelle Rodriguez is a bigot and dumb as a spell of stomp. You don't come out and say no stuff like that. You don't know nothing about the history of how black people got treated in this country. Come out here and talk about, oh, because he kissed a black woman. Well, guess what? Founding forefathers kissed black women and did more to them too. Sold them to slavery, made them as property. Okay? Does that mean anything? I don't think so. Yeah, because you know, why you think a lot of people have the names they have in America? Think about it. Michelle Rodriguez, you claim to be so enlightened, but you aren't. You know, that goes for anybody who don't understand the common names that African Americans have had in this country, gotten the slave masters' names. And them slave masters are deadbeat fathers who didn't pay a dime on anything. You see. And now they turn around and we talk about, well, because he kissed her. That don't mean nothing. That's acting. That's making money. Hollywood's a hustle. They racist. They don't care. They've never done right by black folks. They still treat us. You look at the most sorry but Oscars and the sorry Grammys, all that awards is propaganda and racism is all get out. The so-called liberal agenda is bogus. And it ties into her mindset, because she up here thinking this because he comes across like, well, he mustn't be because he kissed her. It's called acting. Are you that dumb and that you're not that hip to what's going on, Michelle Rodriguez? I can't believe that you would actually say that. But then again, I can't. Probably need to be drug tested, because you definitely aren't enlightened and you don't know the history of America and don't know how it goes down. People like Liam Neeson are what you saw in Florida riots 100 years ago because of lies that caused black folks to live. Then you go up to Emmett Till, when somebody tells a lie, it costs somebody their life. But you sitting up here thinking, well, because he kissed a woman that was African American, he can't be racist. Yeah, okay. Okay. That's just like white kids or so on who listen to hip hop and bop and down with buying Air Jordans, down with buying LeBrons, down with Steph Curry's, down with Kevin Durant, down with Kobe, down with Shaq, Dwayne, whoever that was African American that was happening. You know, listen to the music, down with the culture. But guess what? Mookie can't come. This ain't Guess Who's Coming to Dinner. So it don't mean jack. So when I hear somebody ignorant like Michelle Rodriguez spot that crap, say, you need to be enlightened. You need to be cultured. Because you sound worse than he does. And right now, he sounds really bad. All right, that's my take about Michelle Rodriguez saying that Liam Neeson couldn't be racist because he kissed Viola Davis on screen. Feel free to leave them comments. Hit that subscribe. And your boy's out. Peace.